take long. Sidney Crosby drawing his team-leading 16th penalty against Hillen.
Fade away from how they play, and here comes Dupuy against Hillen. A blast and a glove save made by Holtby. Goes all the way through on a shot. Great save by Fleury. Hendricks with it now for the Caps. Shoots it, big rebound. Fleury makes a second save on Eric Fair. Well, he gave up the big juicy rebound, but he made the save on Fair driving to the net. Penguins come forward. Crosby shot, stop, rebound. Oh, good move by the Capitals to get to the front of the net. Perreault centers for Johansson to Perreault, and Fleury makes the save on Matthew Perreault.
Puck goes to the middle. He's got to move to his right, and then he freezes back to the left.
Gets it again. Backstrom fires him. A save made by Fleury.
And he's been Capitals getting the final save.
Strict shot, rebound, score. Alexander Ovechkin pounces on the big rebound.
Well, Brouwer's shot is blocked. Yep. It comes right to Ovechkin.
Fleury got over. Look at the puck still rolling off the Penguin body. Fleury got there. Ovechkin had to put that off the goalpost. He puts it.
Fan, Crosby, Martin, a shot. Score!
Bo Bennett. Fans on it. Crosby to Mart. And wow, look at the flex and the stick. And he ripped it right by Holtby.
Marcus Johansson to Carlson, a shot. Fleury takes away the angle and makes the save. Crosby on the left wing, Kunitz back to Crosby, and a shot is stopped by Holtby.
Sidney Crosby passes it to himself. Oh, that's good speed for Sidney Crosby walking through the defense. Leskie's just wondering, well, how am I going to stop this
card right now? In a 1-1 game, they're desperate. There's a hit on Ovechkin. It's going to be a penalty, though.
This is Matt Cook with a hit on Ovechkin as Ovechkin's trying to protect the puck.
Penalty's over. Centering pass right onto the stick of Niskanen, who sends Sidney Crosby the other way with Matt Cook out of the box. Cook to Niskanen. Shot. Score!
Puck goes the other way for the Penguins as Matt Cook comes out of the box. Center drive by Crosby. The pass to Niskanen. It's a
great defense. Here's Brandon Sutter shooting. And the save made by Holtby, and Cook went to the net. And there'll be another faceoff in the Washington zone. Fair into the Penguins zone. Trying to get around Martin. Throws it for the net. It's loose. Fleury is able to smother it in the paint. And a battle around that cage. Crosby's involved. And it's over, and the streak keeps going. The Penguins have won 10 in a row and 8 straight here at the Consol Energy Center.